Adelia, and we are going to be learning odds and evens. Let's get started. So, let's say we are going to write an 8 in circles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is 8. And put them together and see if they all have a partner. They all have a partner. So that means it's an even number. Now let's do 7. See if they have partners. This one, right here, doesn't have a partner. So that means it's an odd number. So that's the end of our lesson. Thank you for watching. Bye.